Hi, I'm Hong Jun Lee. Today is April 19th, 2019. This is week 7 for video exercise. Anatomy of the urinary system. I'm going to identify some important urinary system structures. And this is the male fetal pig. Okay, and I already removed intestine. This structure is left kidney. Right kidney and here this structure is urinary bladder and here is renal vein, and here is renal artery, the left side. This is the right side, renal vein and renal artery, and here this is the right side of ureter, and this is the left side of ureter, and I also take off the peritoneal here, and it is covered the kidney. Now I'm going to remove the kidney and slowly, and I don't want damage it. Okay, and outside is called renal cortex, and I have to cut to half, and inside inner part would be medulla inside. Okay, that's all. Thank you.